You may be seated.
I want to introduce you to Cordell Curtis, my little brother. That's actually my son, and he's a firefighter paramedic police. So he's going to talk to you guys about the program.
Class, how you doing? I'm not as outgoing as my father. I'm a little shy, so just bear with me, all right? A little under the weather as well. But I just want to wish you guys good luck. You know, get in class, make sure you focus, use everyone that's around you. I sat in these same seats like 5 years ago. My first time around, I'm not afraid to say it, I was not successful at EMT school. I flunked out. I didn't take it serious enough, went home, did other things, didn't put my face in the book. But I'm competitive, right? So I challenged myself, I bullied myself into sitting down, getting into the books, and learning. Next time around, I passed EMT school, got into paramedic school, passed paramedic school with flying colors. Got to the fire academy, did the same thing, because I was in a group, you know? Just recently, finished the police academy. So now I got a title of, like my father said, police, fire, paramedic. And we're gonna go on to do other things as well, because we don't stop, right? We just keep on pushing the envelope, because we want to continue to evolve, continue to grow. All right, so you guys got a unique opportunity. My whole entire career, I invested in myself. Every penny, I didn't ask my parents for nothing. You know, so you guys got this opportunity to go to EMT school for free and potentially move on and go to paramedic and do the fire academy and or police academy through the Black Fire Brigade. So, you know, the token of your appreciation, the way that you show that, you show up in class, you guys go up twice a week, show up in class, do what you're supposed to do. We're gonna have a reporting system as well in regards to your grades. I think we decided on anyone that gets lower than a 75 on their weekly test, you'll have a tutor. And then you're gonna do a Me Too form, right? So we'll go more in detail about that, because when you get into this profession, that's exactly what you will have to write whenever you have a little, screw up in the academy, right? So we'll do that. We're gonna take you guys through all the steps so we can prepare you now, so no one can ever say that you weren't prepared. You can't even say that you weren't prepared, you know? I ain't gonna talk you to death, you know? Work your behind off, do what you gotta do, trust me. Lean on each other, put together study groups. What I did was, I'm not big with tests or study. I'm a real honest person. What I did was, I found one of the smartest cats in the classroom, and I got with him, and a couple other people, and what we did was we did study sessions. And I learned so much from those guys because they were all smarter than me, right? And I'm a pretty decent medic. I never wanted to be a paramedic, you know, but I'm a decent paramedic and I love it. And as you go through this, you're gonna find a passion for it, all right? So some of you taking biology, some of you haven't, that's fine, you know, but listen in class, read those chapters, ask as many questions as you want. Man, you guys are the future of tomorrow. And I truly mean that, and I need you to truly believe that, all right? You guys are the future, man, act like it. We trust you guys, and we trust that y'all gonna lead the way, all right? You got it, good luck.
Thank you.